Hi, I'm Chelsea with CircleSpace Empowered End of Life Planning. I want to start off by saying congratulations and well done. Just by being here on this website, you are fantastic. Preparing for end of life isn't an easy thing to do. Really, it's something that many of us would prefer to avoid doing altogether. But by being here, you are giving yourself permission to move through the fear and avoidance that many of us feel around death and dying. Preparing for end of life is one of the best gifts you can give yourself and your loved ones. Preparing for end of life is about getting clear on what's important for you and about defining what makes your life worth living. I started CircleSpace because I was overwhelmed by the sheer volume of information and the disorganization of end of life services and resources. Advanced care planning, estate planning, financial planning, understanding your options around life-sustaining interventions, hospice and palliative care, learning how to articulate what your wishes are, death doulas, what are they and what do they do? Any of this would make your head spin. And I realized just how much more difficult it would be to make sense of all of this if you were facing a health crisis or your imminent death. One of the things we do really well at CircleSpace is break things down into manageable steps. We work with you and your loved ones to create an end-of-life plan that reflects who you are and your values and your goals. Yes, it's best to start this planning before a health crisis, but it's never too late to start. So to get you started, we've created an end-of-life planning checklist. I really encourage you to download this document and see what speaks to you. I'd also like to get to know you better and to learn how CircleSpace can help. So please send me a message to book a free 30-minute consultation. Thank you so much for giving me your precious time, and I look forward to working with you.